intel. Officials working in the Seattle PD's human trafficking task force claim that the city has seen a 30% rise in the numbers of undocumented immigrants trafficked into the city over the last 2 years. According to human rights organizations, Seattle remains one of the top 10 cities for trafficking activity in the world. The mystery creature, captured on a hotel security camera 2 nights ago, has been identified as a notorious bandit. Specifically, a large raccoon that security guards have affectionately named Bonkers. Bonkers has since been safely captured and moved out of his hotel digs and into a local wildlife sanctuary. You can find extensive video of Bonkers.
Hello there. I'm happy to see you accepted my invitation. Of course, and I don't want to waste your time. All I need you to do is to find a thin blood by the name of Slug. He's in hiding, but the Nosferatu most likely know where he is. Once you find Slug, all you have to do is purchase some information off of it. It sounds simple, I know. And while I would usually handle something like this myself, Slug has made it clear that he doesn't trust my people, for whatever reason. So, can I count on you to get this done for me? Good. Here's the money for the information. Make sure Slug delivers. If he attempts to back out of the deal, feel free to use whatever methods are needed to get him to comply. Until then, I'll be waiting here for you. I look forward to your results.
I assume your handlers have sent you to find our smelly friend. No, they weren't. I can help. You can find Slug under the freeway, a bit south of the square in a place the locals call the jungle. He's smart enough to hide among the homeless down there, but not quite smart enough to do it well. You'll find the entrance near King Street Station, but you'll want to watch yourself. Slug is a coward, but he survived this long on his own, so he's bound to be a handful. He's also not the only one you'll need to look out for. Lots of unsavory animals in the jungle. Well, since you're so obviously capable, there is something you can do for us. Slug is a scumbag, but he is, just barely, our scumbag. Talk to him about coming to see us. We're prepared to give him another look in exchange for a little info. We'll also make sure he's safe from anyone who's after him. And there's always someone after that guy. Do this for us and no one needs to know. We'll let you keep anything you've been promised from whoever sent you to me. If you need, we can even float a little tale upstairs verifying that Slug met the business end of a salt shaker, if you know what I mean. So, do we have a deal? Good. Don't hurt yourself until we meet again.
Want to spend a night in jail?
This really helps.
You. I don't know you. That's a good start. What do you want? You're making the right move. This city, no loyalty at all. Doesn't matter what you do for them. Do they ever bring you up in the ranks? No, just use you when it's convenient. We're all fighting over scraps here. Plenty of cities these nights where, if you're ambitious, you can get ahead. Trust me, you're better off. Funny, I don't remember telling you my name. They sent you, that it. Get close before you make your move. We'll see about that. Okay, rats! Time to earn your cheese!
Yes!
Wait, wait! Don't kill me! I don't have the data on me. It's here. I can tell you where it is. I just wanted them to have to work for it. I didn't mean it personally, you understand? I just wanted to fuck with your bosses, that's all. Okay, I'll tell you where it is. Just promise you'll let me go. I don't want to die here. Not here. Not after all the shit I had to do to get out. All right, calm down. I'll tell you. It's a tent. Yellow tent. Close to the highway. You just walk a few steps and grab it. Now please, I gave you what you want. Just let me go. Maybe I can help you out somehow. If we meet again, just let me go. I'm begging you. Thank you. I swear, I'll make this up to you. Just thank you.
Sorry.
Have you met with Slug? Finally, I've been eager to find out who I'm playing against. I'll take that. You've done the pyramid a great service tonight, and I want you to know my superiors will hear about your good work. Now, I must return to the Chantry, but we shall work together again. That's a promise.